children are just waiting for us to tell them it's possible. They just want to give a vision of hope, not a vision of sadness or fatality. Then they want to show that everyone is a part of the game.